No! Do I'm supposed to jump over there? Bet I am, aren't I? Because I don't think I can climb up this thing. Where's he going? Okay. Right. That's me getting ready in my running position. Here we go. Hold the left mouse button, for God's sakes, don't let it go. Fucking janitor, is he ever gonna go where his name is? That's because I looked at the Steam thingamajiggy and it says there's a janitor. So I wonder if this is the janitor. Now there's a... a thingamajiggy there, isn't there? Now I can use this because he's blind. Oh, there's no gap is there for me to go through. Go up. I know. Whoa. Oh, for fuck's sake! It's because it's like... what I like about it is even though I've just deed, it's still lit. What am I trying? I'm trying to obviously get something to open that thing up with. There's another candle down there. No! I'm alive! How come I survived? See if we can light the other one. Right, I'm gonna try climbing. There's gotta be a reason behind it. I think I have to go. Wait, no, it's not. That's not it. I thought that was it. That's my distraction. Where the hell am I supposed to be going? There's a door there, isn't there? Is that a mirror? There, to my left. She's just down there, really. Okay, I need a distraction, but I can't see Figgle, so let's go and distract him with our little bouncing thingy. Not bouncing thingy. Oh no, it's not a mirror, it's a hole. Fucking hell, that's the thing I need. So how... I'm assuming I need it. Is that a box? I see a thing. Ah. I have no idea where I'm going. Can I bring that thing up here? I can climb back down by the looks of it. I'm pretty sure I won't be able to climb up with this thing. No. Okay. Oh, oh. Hang on, climb. Can I climb up there? Oh, why am I in here? And I can't get back out, can I? Can I get back out here? I actually didn't try that. No. So I... So that's... Where's it gone? That's what I need. Just pop it over here so I can find it again. What matter, because I'll die in a few minutes. I turn the TV on. I wonder if I have to run for this thing and then pop it into. I don't know what I'm supposed to do when it goes in. Is there anything I can grab from up there? See a thing, where am I? I'm still here, right. Oh, for fuck's sake. I think what I need is that thing up there. But I can't see a bloody thing. You see that thing, that jacketing box? Fuck! Oh, I'm alive! Can't drag the TV. Can I drag that over there? No. This thing. What's the fucking point in this one? I've got the thingy, but I can't get out. To climb up there for some fucking chair. I'm supposed to climb up there for some reason, but I'm damned if I know why. What's that there? There's something there. What the hell? It's gotta be this fucking TV. It's gotta be. It's the only thing I can think of. And I bet then what I have to do... Let me put this over here. Is there any way I can turn this fucking thing on? What's the point of having a TV here if I can't... Oh, hang on. Oh, wait a minute. I bet I need one of these things here to lob at it. Oh, fuck's sake. Ugh! That's the old-fashioned way of... You know. Oh, hang on. I think I picked it. Go on. Come on, press the button. It's right there in front of you. How do you turn the fucking TV on? I'm assuming that's the only thing. Why would you have a TV in? Remember, he's... Oh, there we go. I can see. Don't tell me I've got to go through all that fucking shit again. Oh, thank the gods. What's that fucking thing? Right. Did I just turn it on by just pressing it? Well, I had to lob that thing at you, didn't I? Let's make sure he's really watching the fucking thing, because obviously just... Oh. Oh. She just turned the damn thing on. Oh. Fuck's sake, I can't even move. Oh my god. Right, let's try again for the third time. It was in there, about there. Nope. Up there. Nope. He's engrossed. Do you think I can light that other fucking candle? He likes the TV, but he hates the freaking clocks. What's this gonna do? No! my fucking god. It's because you... Oh my... Well, I'll come back to this later. It's driving me pissing mental. Yeah, we'll come back to this later. This... Oh. Okay, well, at least I know what to do. I'm losing early night anyway. Cool, right. I'm actually back straight after I said I'm going to stop, because I just want to get through that bit. Let's go for it. I don't care what time it is. Joe Vivi once sang, I'll sleep when I'm dead. Well, hopefully not soon, you know what I mean. Wait, what the fuck? Oh my god, where the hell was I? Get up there, you dick. I can't believe I've got to go through all this shit again. I thought I've just done this. Don't tell me there's fucking lights in that lit again. How you know what I mean? It's weird to decipher because they're lit. Well, at least I can remember how to get back in here. That's pretty cool, isn't it? It's bizarre when they're lit, the candles, even though I'm having to redo. Oh, first time getting there. See if we can't kill ourselves this time. Oh, thank God. Right, let's finish this bit. I'm not going to go through this shit again and again. And I'm damned if I'm going to fucking bloody stop again, because I have to... I'm just choking, so I've just had a sweet. Just a... Oh, you turd. Oh... First time the other time, and now I'm stuck. Oh. As soon as I started whirling, I have to let go and run like an absolute sod and jump, no matter what. Through all this shit again and again and again. Well, I probably will have to go through this shit again and again and again. Right, so as soon as it's done, turn the mouse button off, turn, jump, and run. Turn, jump, turn, done, let go. Okay, yeah. Are you but this is what I mean about this fucking game. Do you move angles and you can't see? Oh, fucking Christ, help me on a stick. Right. Bloody piece of shit. And fucking dog's up. I bloody knew it. I bloody knew it. He's been asleep for flaming ages. Right, back in 1 minute.